You know what I would love right now? A sandstorm. Oh my god! Oh no! Oh my god, I'm so screwed. I got nothing to fight her. That's quiet. Wait, is that a sniper or is that quiet? Holy shit! I can't fight her. So this mission activated automatically. Oh god, I am so... Oh my god! This mission activated automatically. Holy crap! Oh my gosh! Oh! Episode 11. I just skipped 9 and 10.
Okay. Could it be that sniper? Quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
I can see her sniping point over there, but I don't want to pop my head up there. So pop me! Holy crap! And I know I can't attack. Damn it, quiet. Oh my god! I don't have that many bullets. This can't be good. Oh my god, I am not in a good position. Wait, if I know where she is, I have an idea. Buddy support, dismiss, change equipment. Did I just dismiss the horse? Damn it.
Departing area of operations. Please select a drop point. Dispatch requested.
Let's have him drop right there. I swear if I committed a mistake, I am so screwed. Where's the next landing piece? What? Holy schmack!
Buddy has arrived.
Oh no 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 no! I need to get the hell out of here. I do not want to lose you. I don't trust her. Oh my! Where is she?
Buddy departing area of operations.
I saw the bullet came from that direction, but I can't spot her. Bingo, found you. Oh my god, this is so challenging. Oh my goodness gracious. You don't... Oh my... I feel, oh my, I don't know how to take her. This was too random. This was too much. Oh my god, I should have expected that. I should have expected that. I don't know why, but I feel like I should have looking at the damn surroundings. Wait, I need it. Development. This is the worst time to be doing this, but I don't have an option.
Please specify a project.
Sniper. Oh my. Okay, RD team and medical team need to be updated ASAP right now. Whoa, 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 whoa. I know where you are. You can't. You didn't hide very well. That was way too close for comfort. She almost had a shot at me. And she just changed her angle, which is really not cool with me. Development, weapons.
Please specify a project.
I'm about to specify the smack out of this thing. Staff. So, RD team and...
Select unit. Select unit staff assigned.
Wait, select that makes no unit. Sense. You know what? No, I just need him.
Select unit staff assigned. Select unit staff assigned.
Alright, medical team now.
Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned.
I'll put everything back in order once I'm done.
Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit.
I swear she's moving.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
I just need that gun. I need that gun right now. I can't select against her unless I knock her out.
Staff a select unit. Staff a select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Development pod. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Oh, damn it.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
I don't even select care unit. Right now about anything. I need quite as... I don't have the guns for her.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit.
Damn it, I already took down RD team. Assigned.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit.
If I could only get her into the correct location.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Select unit.
I am shaking right now.
Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Indeed, this select needs to get up. Unit. Okay, everyone with low levels is getting the hell out.
Select unit. Staff assigned.
Oh my god, I just need one more guy.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Development project has been added.
Okay. These are leaving.
Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Damn it. I need to get my A grades.
Select unit. Staff assigned.
I don't give a damn what you do, what you can do, how you do it, what you do.
Select unit. Staff assigned.
I need that group to go up immediately.
Select unit.
Oh my god, I can't afford. Oh my. You can't be serious.
Select unit.
If I could only get one more guy in there. Okay, someone in a low level needs to get the hell out.
Select unit. Class staff assigned.
I need to get the thing to 15, and once it's in 15, it's not moving.
Select unit.
Hey, please. I am so not prepared for her. I was so not prepared for her. Anybody, please. Wait, where's the...
Select unit.
I have 44. I just need one more guy, but somebody with a high rank.
Select unit. Staff assigned.
All right. How many more can we fit in there? Unit. Crap, I don't have any more. I just need enough to get him back up. You're already there. You're not moving. Oh my god. What's come? Just one more guy. Damn it, why can't you move? Oh, I'm about to lose it. I am so close to losing it.
Select unit.
You wouldn't do anything. I only have enough space for one more character in there. Actually, no, I have a couple spaces. What am I talking about?
Select unit. Staff assigned.
I just need the correct people to get in there.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Oh my god.
Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Oh my god, this is about to get extremely too difficult. What? I don't know where she's at. And with the sandstorm, she can get right next to me. Here it comes.
Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Titanium Wolf.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Titanium Wolf.
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Clouds. Staff assigned.
Titanium Wolf, where are you?
Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Okay, I think I'm about to lose my mind. So close to losing my mind.
Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned.
Oh my god! I should have been kidnapping more. I was kidnapping every single person I found, but I needed more people.
Select unit.
Yes!
Staff assigned.
Yes! Oh, it's on, girl. It's on. You and me.
Development project has been added.
You know what? Good for all of y'all. Girl, it's on. It is so on.
Please specify a project.
Mm.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Oh my god, where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Where is she?
Supply drop complete.
I don't know where she's at, but I don't know if she knows where I am. Oh my god, of course that hit me. Let's go, girl. It's just you and me now. Now just let me go do one real quick thing. Existing auto assign. All staff.
Staff assigned.
The hell with it. Just get everyone into the wrong place. I don't care. I don't want to let her spot me, but I don't know where she's at. Found you. Oh, that was close. That was way too close for comfort. Damn it. Oh my god, she goes for reals. I need to get into a better hiding spot. Ah! Come on! Run! 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 I'm so dead. Oh, it's too close. That was way too close for comfort.
Look out, boss. Take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
My god, she's got a better... Oh my god, I'm going manual. She's got... God! I just need to put her to sleep. Let's roll. Ooh, way too close. Where? I think I see her. My turn. Oh my god, I should have kept an eye on her. Where is she? I don't know if she stopped running, that's why she can't... I haven't been spotted by her yet. Even though I haven't moved, so she should know where I am. And until she makes a move, I don't know where she is. Don't... got you. Well, more or less got you, actually. Damn it, where? Oh, bingo. I just need to get... I don't know how many shots I need to get on her.
Found you.
So I have one shot, because after my shot, she runs. You're mine.
Did you get her? With those abilities of hers, no doubt about it. She has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. This is your decision.
Is there gonna be cutscene? That's
the female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin.
The girl who tried to kill me the first time. Oh my god! They left the decision to me! Or did they? God, this is... Wait, what? So, was that their style of camouflage? And, I don't know if anyone's noticing it, but... That's the girl that tried to kill boss in the first part of this game. Don't worry, boss will take care of you. I'm surprised boss doesn't actually just use the blimp. But I guess support it's not helicopter. Easy to trust her.
She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
Wait, what? So if I bring her here, he will no longer have my back, bro? So one of them is Ocelot and the other one is Cypher. No, not Cypher. But damn. I just leave it there. It's like, nope, you're not coming with me. You're crazy. Well, I don't know what the fourth mission was there. So, apparently, I think this is random. Well, I'm guessing the mission isn't random, but the occurrence of this mission is random. I'm guessing kind of like D-Dog, like Diddy, because my cousin got him in the first, I think, third level, and I got him up to the fifth, or sixth. So supposedly, Quiet has a reason why she's wearing that. But we're gonna have to get a little bit further in the mission to be able to know why. Here you go, Quiet. Because no one here is a perv. And we know it's kind of cold. What? What? No. Oh my god, are you...
The line, huh? Shame. She's one of a kind. Fine by me. We don't need her type. Boss, we need to talk. Get back to base. Everything else can wait.
I don't know why, but I feel like Ocelot's the guy. Like, because... One dude likes her, one dude doesn't. One dude likes her because of her abilities, and one dude doesn't like her because point blank. And rank A. Well, no, Schmacks, it's rank A. I'm guessing it would have been a rank S if I would never have taken a hit. Those two hits I took, negative 200, must have been my big decrease. Because there was no spotting my enemy. That's not point. I had four good hits out of six. I apologize for that number, but when you only have a couple moments before she tries to pull the trigger in your brain, you kind of have little to no options. No retries, I didn't retry, I didn't kill, I didn't have any reflexes, no enemy combat alerts, and perfect stealth, no kills. I got all of that, except those two. I got hit twice. Just because I was trying to run to a place where I can get, where I can hide, instead of, I don't know, hiding every time, but I had a good amount of distance to my hiding spot without going inside where I would lose the angle. And accuracy, I really feel like I can't get anything off of that one because, it's a far distance and I had to drop everything to try to get myself into that rank. Now you guys know how to do it. Heroism. Quiet's like, you're funny, I'm staying here. Well, Hideo Kojima. Game over. Oh my god, every time I see those cutscenes, I'm thinking Kojima's just trying to get, just trying to make a movie. Wait, what? Oh. I guess I got the, cool. Get down. Wait, is something chasing him? Did she actually get off? What's going on now?
One bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger, we'll shake it off.
Yes, that's a good point. You don't want, if your base is secret, don't lead him up to it where he can find it again. What the hell is that? Is they get the rocket launcher? Boss? Oh my god, the windows. You can see how dirty they are. That's nice. Nice. That was a heat. That was a tracker, but he has the anti-tracker, which are the flares. Those things get rid of the rockets. LGF? Hell yeah! Oh my god, no, come on, boss! Oh wow! Huh. So did she just turn invisible that whole time? Like she was always on the chopper, but she was just invisible? Huh? Talk about trust. But she earned it right there. She saved them. Even though that could have been considered her saving herself because she's on the thing, but she's kind of got ability, so, well. Wait, she took off one, but why didn't she just take off the other side? So she has a silencer, which means no one will know what she gets. She's killed them. Just to make him happy that thing is unloaded. Or try to save herself. That could be so. And then she puts it on. Just so. God, Quiet. I love her. She's freaking amazing. Wow. Damn. Just damn. I'm so happy this thing is currently recording well and not freaking killing me. Oh, whoa! There's two guys prepared to kill. Because if they're aiming at boss, you know they're ready to kill. If you even pop in the image, they're gonna kill you. If they're just aiming at big boss. Holy crap. They're all now masked. And the other one, they weren't masked. Now they're all masked. Unless those guys are the combat unit. Which that would explain. What are you doing? Come at me. Did she get that from the very fact that she was burning alive?
Seize her.
That was him.
Miller!
Miller wants him dead. Ocelot wants him captured.
Fire!
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
So that's why nobody wants her. Because Miller doesn't.
Woman.
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger.
Oh shit. Things are on.